Hey, Grab Fitness Crew, Tenacity here. What we're going to do today is do three really good scapular retraction moves. Now, this goes out to Liliana Costa. I know she had a few shoulder issues. If you've ever been Kimura'd or shoulder locked, Americana'd, you know what it feels like to have bad rotator cuff. Now, this is actually designed to really help pull the shoulders back. Three really good moves. We're doing a band pull. Now, notice when I do this move, guys, I'm pulling my shoulders back and down. I'm not shrugging, I'm not using my traps. I'm going back and down using my lower traps and my rhomboids through the back of my shoulders. So, we're doing the band pulls. I'm going to do a scap push-up. And then I've got a little invention of my own, which is a little technique I want to show you, which is very simple, which requires no weights, which is really good for strengthening the shoulders. Have a look at these guys. Notice when I do this move, I pull my shoulders back and down. So here, relax my shoulders, back and down. Ten reps of those. Scap push-up. Now have a look here, guys. When I do this movement, I don't bend my elbows. I'm lowering my chest, and then I'm arching out through my shoulders. Controlling to my chest, out through my shoulders. Slowly down, up through my shoulders. 15 reps of that, guys. Last but not least, have a look at this move. Putting my hands behind my back. Palms up to the ceiling. From here, elbows down. Elbows up, chest up, sweeping my arms forward, keeping my posture high, and back. Chest down, elbows down. Elbows up, chest up, arms forward, arms back. One more time. Elbows back, chest up, posture high, touch, and back. And the goal is for me to do 10 reps of those. So you're looking to circuit those movements and do 3 sets. Try it out, guys.